We're asked to convert the following equation from point slope to slope intercept form. And so this is the equation right over here. Let me get my little scratch pad out here. Let me see if I can remember this. It's y plus 13 is equal to 4 times x plus 2. So let's write that down. We have y plus 13 is equal to 4 times x plus 2. So this is in point slope form. And just inspecting this, I can tell you that the slope of the line described by this equation is 4. I could tell you that the point x equals negative 2, y equals negative 13 is on this line. So we know the point x equals negative 2, y equals negative 13 is on this line. Because when you put something in point slope form, it's of the form where this is the slope. And this would be x minus one of the points. So x minus negative 2 is positive 2. And y minus the other correspondent, the y coordinate of that point. So y minus negative 13 is positive 13. But let's actually convert this into slope intercept form, and that of course is a form y is equal to mx plus b, where m is the slope and b is the y-intercept. And we're going to do this just with some algebraic manipulation, and you can imagine once we do this, the m should still be this 4. So let's do that. So the first thing I'm going to do is distribute this 4 over the x plus 2. So this is going to be equal to 4x plus 4 times 2 is 8. 4 times x plus 4 times 2. So it's 4x plus 8. And we still, of course, have our y plus 13 here. And now we're pretty close to getting it into slope-intercept form. We just have to subtract 13 from both sides. And I'm going to have it of the form y is equal to something times x plus something. So let's do that. Let's subtract 13 from both sides. And we will get on the left-hand side just y. And on the right-hand side, we are going to have 4x. And then 8 minus 13 is negative 5. So we get y equals 4x minus 5. Now let's just type that in and see if we got the right result. So y is equal to 4x minus 5. So y is equal to 4 times x. And they just have a positive here. So I would write plus negative 5. The same thing as 4x minus 5. So let's check our answer, and we got it right.